Welcome everyone. It is such a gorgeous day outside. I decided to take our core work outdoors. All you'll need for this workout is a mat and a sunny bright attitude. Let's go ahead and get started. Separate your feet so they're hip width apart and parallel. Soften your knees. Take a great big inhale through your nose. Reach up and slowly exhale. Come forward. Bend your knees. Reach up again. Inhale. Nice full breath and slowly exhale. Give me one more deepest breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. From here, you're going to stretch by lifting your right knee, hugging it into your chest. Roll your shoulders back and down. Feel that opening up of your hip flexor and some length through your low back. And then switch sides. Pick up your opposite leg, hug it into your chest. Roll your shoulders back and down. And then from here, we're going to take this into a nice wide squat position for some side stretches. Reach from side to side, leaning your body, creating some length and some space. Go ahead and hold this next one. Rotate, open up your shoulders. And then back to that alternating. You can add a little pulse down. Feel a little stretch through your inner thighs. Reach this next one over. Hold it. Rotate up. And release from here. Separate your feet. Soften your knees. Bring your hands together. Start to twist just from your waist. So everything else is still. You're just finding that rotation through the center of your body. Start to take it a little bit bigger. Increasing the rotation maybe a little bit faster. You've got 10 seconds left. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and you are all warmed up for this great workout. All right, I'm gonna take you through 5 exercises today. They're each gonna be for 1 minute, and then we'll rest after the first 5 are done, and then repeat them again 2 more times. Go ahead and place your hands behind your back. You're gonna start with the Heisman today, and then start to take your right elbow to your left knee. So as you get more familiar and more comfortable with this move, you'll be able to increase that range of motion, maybe even tap your elbow to your knee. This is where the advantage of really long arms and legs comes into play. All right, you're halfway there. I want you to take your stance wider, bigger than hip width apart. Feel this into your glutes, a nice stretch for your hips as well. Keep breathing with the movement. We got 10 seconds left. We're gonna come down to the floor for a forearm plank. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, come down to the floor. Cross your hands together. Place your elbows under your shoulders. Straighten your legs. Tuck under. Find your focus in this plank position. Just focus on your breathing. Try to hollow out your belly by pulling your belly button up towards your spine. You're in this plank for 45 seconds, the last 15. You have the option to do up, up, down, downs. Otherwise, just hold the plank. Breathe a little bit harder. Dome your back, grip your glutes. All right, moving into those up, up, down, downs. It's just 15 seconds. I want everyone to try to give it a try. Less than 10 to go. Here we go, final 5, give me one more. Up, up, down, down, and release. From here, roll over onto your back. You're gonna bend your right knee and take your left elbow to your left knee. Curling up, curl. Try not to pull on your neck. You're just bringing your elbow knee together. Emphasis is a little bit more onto your six-pack abdominal here. You can stay in this position or you have the option to come all the way up and all the way down. Keep breathing. All right, switch sides. Take your right elbow towards your right knee. Exhale as you come forward. From here, option to come all the way up and all the way down, just like the opposite side. And give me one more. Release. All right, we're gonna move into a side plank from here. So back onto your forearm, straighten your legs. Take your top arm up towards the ceiling. And you're gonna give me a rotation here. All the way back, look behind you. And all the way up to the ceiling. 30 seconds on each side. Reach up and out. Keep breathing as you move. Make this a nice flow. And one more on this side. And then rotate your body opposite direction. Onto your forearm, straighten your legs, flex your feet, reach up. Capture that beautiful sunshine in your mind, in your body. Again, all the way down. Look behind you. Maybe you're doing this with a partner today. Give them a nice big smile. One more on this side. And release, and then your last and final ab. I want you to lay on your mat. Extend your legs up to a pike position, reach for your toes. Then hover everything off the carpet. You'll reach your right arm to your right leg. Left arm to left leg. Both arms, both legs, with a little lift of your hips. Right, left, and together. Right, left, and together. Reach a little higher each time. Works every abdominal muscle all at the same time. You've got about 15 seconds left. All right, this is your last one. Reach up, right, left, and together. And hug your knees into your chest. You've got a 30-second stretch rest coming. Well deserved. How's everybody feeling after that first round? I hope good. Hope your abs are energized. We're going to repeat that two more times this morning. So now that you know what's coming, I really want you to work on your form. Think about your mind. Get connected with your core, with your breath. All right. Looks like the clock is ready for us. So go back to that hip width apart and parallel. Restart. Place your hands behind your back, roll your shoulders back and down, right elbow to left knee. Reach, reach. Again, starting in a narrow stance. Now I can't hear you breathing, but I know you're breathing hard by now. The harder you breathe, the deeper you're gonna get into those ab muscles. All right, from here, I want you to take your stance a little bit wider. And my dog's barking in the background. They're just happy to cheer us on. All right, five more, four, three, two, one, and release. Come down to the floor for your forearm plank. Straighten your legs, flex your feet, tuck under. Really try to separate your shoulder blades, pressing your forearms into the floor. All right, squeeze the muscles from top down. Make a fist in your seat, straighten your legs. Press your heels back. You can add a little movement, rocking forward and back. More, taking it to that up, up, down, down. Five, four, three, two, one. Take it up, up, down, down. Up, up, down.
roll on your back. We've got the knee to elbow.
So go ahead and plant your right foot. Go take your left elbow to your left knee. Up and down. Notice that maybe you can come up a little bit higher this second round. Up and down. Good. Remember, you have that option to come all the way up and all the way down. Two more on this side. And switch. Plant your left leg, right elbow to right knee. What I love about this workout is doing every exercise three times. It really gives you an opportunity to make it better each and every round. First time you're just getting familiar with the exercise. And you've got your middle round, so a little bit of endurance. And you really bring it home. And the last one, one more. And release. All right, side planks. If you want to take a challenge option, you can do this on straight arms. Flex your feet, straighten your legs. Add that rotation down and up. Don't cheat yourself on this one. Nice reach at the top. Give me one more on this side. And then switch. Rolling over on your opposite side. Forearm or straight arm to the floor. Straighten your legs. Reach up. And then rotate when you're ready. One more here. And release. And then setting up for the leg extensions. Reach your arms up, reach your chest up. Lower down, hovering everything off the floor. Right, left, and together. That little hip dip. Right, left, and lift. Woo, this one's a doozy. Slow and controlled. Those lower abs should be fired up. I'm feeling this, I hope you are too. All right, 15 seconds left. You're almost there, guys. Get a rest coming. Give me one more, make it your best. Woo, hug your legs in. Circle your knees around. Switch directions. All right, roll up, grab a sip of water if you need to. We've got one round left to go. All right, guys, we made it to the last round. Let's do this. Back to those Heismans. Hands behind your head. Lift your chest. Tap from side to side. Reach. Reach. I want to see nothing but smiles and energy for this last round. You are crushing this core workout. If you haven't already, really try to touch your knees. Your elbows together. All right, take it wider. Tap. That feels so good on my hips. Keep breathing, keep moving. You got 15 seconds left. Last time you're in this move today. Fast five. Four, three, two, one. Come down to the floor, last forearm plank. Straighten your legs, flex your feet, tuck under, dome your back, and breathe, breathe. Think about something you're grateful for right in this moment.
four. One, two, last one, straighten your legs. Take it up, up, down, down, up, up, keep going. Two more, up, up, down, down. Last one, up, up, down, down, and release. Roll over onto your back. You've got the elbow to knee, starting with your right side, left side, up, down. Now, if you took that challenge option, I want you to start that right away on this side. Down and up, full range. Keep going. About 10 seconds left on this side. And switch. Right elbow to right knee. Again, if you're up for the challenge, all the way up, all the way down, all the way to the end. Nice deep exhale as you come up. Woo! Feel that burn. All right, two more. Last one. All right, into the side plank with rotation. Straighten your legs. Reach up, lift up through that oblique muscle. Start to rotate. Woo. And I see that sun peeking through. You got this, all the way to the end. One more. Hold and switch. Left arm is down. Reach up, straighten your legs, lift your hips, rotate. Extension. Two more. That's one. Last one. And release. And then your last and final move. Hike it up to the top. Reach your arms out. Curl your chin to your chest. Lower down to a hover. Right, left together. Right, left. And together. Lift your hips. Try to keep your legs straight and squeezing through your thighs. We got a nice cool down coming. A lot of stretches. All right, just a few more, guys. Final two. Right. Left, together, last one, right, left, and together, hug it in. But here, reach your arms and your legs out, create some space through your body, inhale, as you exhale, let it all relax. One more inhale, reach, reach, reach. And one more exhale, relax. From here, pull your right knee into your chest. Feel that stretch through your hip flexor. And then take that leg over to the side. Look in the opposite direction. Your spinal twist. And then come back to the center, switch legs. Hug your left one in, hug it nice and tight. Pull it towards you. And then take it over to the side. And look in the opposite direction. Breathe into the stretch. And then from there, roll over. Moving into a cobra stretch. a deep inhale, reach up, and exhale. Lower back down, inhale, exhale. As you come up, maybe a little higher this time, keep a soft bend in your elbows. And then setting up for some back extensions, extend your arms behind you, lift everything up off the carpet or the mat, lift, lower, lift, lower. Just working through that low back, balancing out your body. Hold this next one up as high as you can. Reach, reach, reach. And release, coming into a cat-cow stretch. Take your hands under your shoulders, round your spine, tuck your chin to your chest, inhale. Slowly exhale, arch your back, look up. One more inhale. And one more exhale, lift. We're gonna finish today in a child's pose. Open your knees up wide, bring your toes together. Sit back down on your heels as you reach your arms out. Press your palms into the mat, sink lower. Just breathe. Walk your hands over to the left side. Reach up through that right body. Center, over to the left, reach through your opposite side. And then come back to the center, sit a little lower, maybe take hold of your feet, bring your head to the mat, look one direction. And then switch. Slowly roll up. You have completed, you have crushed your core today. Awesome job, guys. I hope you had as much fun as I did, and have a wonderful rest of this nice, beautiful day.